A BlackPink video? How left field is this? I've told you guys before that there's groups you guys don't know that I listen to a lot. And BlackPink is one of them. Fun fact, BlackPink Boombayah is the first K-pop song that I clicked on voluntarily. Before that, I had never listened to K-pop other than BTS because I live in the US. I was never into K-pop, and BTS is what I'm exposed to the most, and I love BTS. But they're what I'm exposed to the most. I never gave K-pop the true light of day like I've done since December 12th. But December 12th was the one day where I clicked on YouTube. I signed into YouTube, and obviously I'm on my home screen, and recommended comes up, and I had my account linked to my Fire Stick, and my sister uses the Fire Stick. It's in her room. She watched a lot of K-pop, so there's a lot of K-pop related suggestions that come up on my account, even though I didn't used to watch it. I signed in, and the first thing I saw, well, one of the first videos I saw on my recommended was Blackpink Boombayah. And I clicked on it literally for the thumbnail. Appealing ass thumbnail. I clicked on the thumbnail. And like I've said before, I stayed for the music. Blackpink was the group that got me into K-pop. Blackpink Boombayah. First ever, like, set aside Blood, Sweat, and Tears, set aside DNA, because those are songs that I already knew, that I already liked, right? But I never made the extra effort to get crazy into K-pop until I clicked on Boombayah, because I guess that's what it takes. It takes for you to willingly click on something to want to keep watching it. And BTS is something I was casually exposed to, and I was like, I like how this sounds. I like these songs. And then I started learning more about BTS, you know, like just casually, not doing my own research. And obviously, like, I have a sister who's a big army, so that aided in me listening to a lot more BTS. Hence why I don't react to a lot of BTS, because I've heard a lot of it already. There aren't any music videos really left for me to react to. I've seen and heard everything Blackpink. I watch Blackpink House all the time. I need to watch these last two episodes, though. Every morning when I wake up that they're uploaded, I'm just like, yes, so much yes. And I'll sit there and I'll watch them. Sometimes they don't have the subs, so I just chill and wait. But as soon as the subs come on, I'm right there. Because I can't help myself. Let me tell you a story. I didn't even put it on the screen. Another thing, if you're new here, hi, I suck at this.
Let me tell you a story about four young girls chasing a dream. The first one studied abroad in New Zealand. Born on 16th of January 1996.
She was born 10 days before me, by the way. 10 days,
she
3 years after.
To leave New Zealand behind and return to South Korea, where years of training would await her. But slowly, surely, South Korea would get familiar with her. She is known as Jenny Kim. The second one, residing in Thailand, would play a part in this play
my
as
girl.
Well. A girl with exceptional dancing talent. Born on the 27th
she's a really
March
good
in 1997
damn
that practiced in a Thai dance
that flip
born on the 27th of March in
1997 that was smooth
dancing talent
born did you see how she
on the 27th of March in 1997 that practiced in a
that
Thai
flip was
dance
smooth as hell
after auditioning she was the
first
foreign
rapper
to be
part
of the YG company
that's dope
her name is Lalisa Manaban but others know her as Lisa. The third one was a girl from South Korea.
Jisoo.
She is the oldest of the group, born in 1995 on the 3rd of January. But her high, cheerful spirit could indicate
yo,
she might
fun
as
fact,
well be
almost
the
all of them were born
the
right
group.
Around my birthday.
Her beauty was so captivating. She featured
like,
in
my birthday's January
26th. Videos before she started her own adventure. You'll
wait, what did it say about her?
Her beauty was so
captivating.
She featured in commercials,
and music videos
before she started her own adventure.
Oh, wow.
You'll remember her by the name, Kim Jisoo.
Jisoo.
You'd find the last girl in Australia. She was born on February 11th, 1997. It was her father who encouraged her to audition for
IG. Oh, by the way, hold on. You don't know how serious the bias game is, real quick. So if you didn't notice, I have Mina here from Twice, right? My ultimate bias right alongside Solar from Mamamoo. But look, on one of my favorite hats. You think it's a joke, bruh? Like, I like Blackpink. And I don't take these buttons off, okay? Like, I go outside with these buttons on. I don't care. Shall we proceed?
Flourish. She outdid 400 contestants and made her way back
like,
over to
I was unable to pick a bias in this group for so long. Until I heard her singing Disney songs. Young,
but on stage she will
and it was
be
over.
Known as Rosé.
Che.
A group that went by many names at first. Pink Punk. Baby Monster, but eventually the final name would be
Pink Punk.
Blackpink Monster, but eventually the
Baby
final
Monster?
Name would be
Blackpink in your area.
They picked a much catchier name than Baby Punk, Pink Punk, or Baby Monster.
Since
his training career, will I be able to debut? Debut SNSD like group next year. Oh, so that's what they were seen as, like SNSD. Wait, I didn't read it. Cause I thought it was gonna read it to me. attracted like 5 years before Big Bang was able to make the first debut, blah, 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 blah. And the studios have the state of the art technology. I believe it'd be possible to produce a new group in 2 years. Hosts about 30 trainees, plans debuting a few rookies in the groups towards mid year 2012. One of which being the YG SNSD. New groups would be different from anything YG has ever done. New boy band, boy group, blah, blah, blah. Big Bang. CEO of YGE has 32 trainees right now. The new girl group will only be comprised of members under 20 years old and is scheduled to debut in the first half of next year. And that was in 2011. But wait, they didn't debut till like 2016, didn't they? And this was posted on 2011. Within the next year or 2 years, they didn't debut until like 5 years later. Make official debut January of next year, and that was in 2012. New girl group in November, that was in October of 2014. Debut in new girl group this summer, May 2015. This was on March 2016. Debut August 8th through a showcase and a V Live show. YG joined Jenny joined YG in August 2010, Lisa in 2011. Listen, you trained for approximately 6 years. And then you only had to wait again. I understand that feeling very well. Was there like mentoring new trainees before even debuting, or is this like post debut? You debut 5 years after you just watch your group, can you have that's right. 5 years later, pictures and configuration begin to draw. Our debut was delayed a lot. Preparation period was taking a very long time. I was wondering if it was ever going to happen. That sucks. I've seen this video. That's how many things I've seen already. Right? Hey, my money. So they debuted with a dance practice, choreography in Paris. A million views in 27 hours. Debut August. So he did end up debuting August 8th. That's the video. Then whistle. And I've seen So Hot, the live performance, and I've also seen received 3 weekly PAKs and 21 VAKs. Oh wow. They achieved a lot really early. And 3 of their English is so good. Jisoo's the one. Her English is adorable. Blackpink after the first. That was after the first performance, right? I think I've seen this video. Like after their first ever performance. So the ones I've seen are So Hot, the live performance. And I've also seen, which one is it? The Mama Awards performance. I believe that's what it's called. Where they performed, I think it was Boombayah. And it was flames. Behind the scenes of Inca, yo.
Inca, yo.
Honestly, I really can't feel it. But we don't really know what goes on outside. It bugs me till now that they've like they've been delayed so much, like literally for like 7-8 years pretty much, delayed for 5 years, but then even though like they came out in 2016, they only have 5 songs to their name, and I'm sure they want to do more, obviously. Because they've spoken, obviously, about how they've, like, how they acknowledge how much their debut was delayed, which it means they were eager to debut, which means they're eager to produce music for people. There's a special place reserved in my heart for BlackPink, you feel me? Hey, Aquanet! I need to watch that. Moonshot Ambassador. I don't know what Moonshot is. Makeup? Like lipstick? Fans that want to see a group that they waited for so long. And then this was on the 2016 October 31st on Halloween. They released Flame of Fire. Wow. To this day, watch this. This triggers me. I hope they come out with like a full album, you know, and are given like the opportunity to like really shine, bro, because they have so much potential. Her voice. Happy second one playing with fire. She's trying to contain herself. She can't. I have videos to record after this, but now I just want to go watch the 2 episodes I haven't watched. In the Fire's Monthly Dance Best Video of 2016.
Thank you for coming here.
She just passed the mic. Literally, like, nah. They're so fun to watch. I wish I had saved the music videos for like reactions. But I'm not gonna BS you guys and like pretend like I've never watched them, y'all. I've watched every single one.
너무
I'm just here,
6년 동안 너무 같이 고생해
patiently waiting for the comeback.
감사하고.
Hey.
BLACKPINK 축하드립니다.
Artist of the Year.
BLACKPINK.
Rookie of the Year. Song of the Year.
BLACKPINK.
New Artist of the Year. Bro, it's like that? Like, that's one thing I didn't know about them. Like, I don't know, like, their awards, like, Christian. That's dope. Oh, they have to take away the bottles from this. Nicknames for the fans. We're blinks. We're blinks, baby. Yeah.
The next morning.
Blink. It fits. It's perfect. Blackpink. Blink. I thought I was never going to see them in my life. I don't know how it's gonna work with like Weekly Idol. I've seen Weekly Idol get blocked before, so I might have to cut up a little bit. Probably gonna cut up a little bit too because this part was like extensive or something. Makes funny nicknames, turns words around. Listen, I've learned so much. Pokemon Love. Listen, I've learned so much just watching them, watching V Lives and things like that. Listen, I follow them on V Live and everything. Okay, like I said, it's a whole world that you guys don't know. But... Meme queen. Recently, this week with the bad luck. This is show us. Who is that in Masked Singer? During the month, Blackpink promoted Universal Festival's first time was there. I'm white. Audience was incredible. She wasn't kidding. Hey. Those moments where like everybody's just singing along, yeah. As an artist, I don't know. I'll never know how that feels, but that must be some crazy feeling. Everybody to know the lyrics to your song. Okay. Wait, because I've heard things about this. Broke the record for most viewed MV by a group in 24 hours. Bro? Broke the record for most viewed music video by K-pop girl group.
Stop doing this to me! I can't break that fast!
For 200 million, 300 million, and 100 million views. Most viewed special hours of passing million for a little bit. They won a lot of awards for that damn song, bro. That's what I mean though, there's a lot of dedicated fans to these groups, you know, it's like, I'm sure they were one of those groups who had a lot of support before they debuted, because people were obviously waiting like 5 years to even see them. Finally debut, and even since their debut, it's been like 2 years, they only have 5 songs. I think this is the performance I saw. I think this is the one, right? This is the one at the Mama Awards. Cause they're like on top of a platform. Yeah, I think this is it. Fanmade 맥차라.
아직 갈 길이 더 멀다고 such a long journey. 와, 우리가 1년
As they're saying, wow, it's already been a year.
아직 우리가 보여준
I think we haven't been able to show much of ourselves and already a year has passed.
지금은
already 2 years have passed.
지금 활동 기간이기도
For me, it's only been a month. But in a month, I've seen so much BLACKPINK. I want more.
바쁜 만큼 행복하다라는 생각밖에 없어요. 제가 정말 연습생을
하면서 트레이닝을 starting to become true one by one.
너무 즐거웠던 점도 있고 꿈같이 좀 후딱 지나가기도 했어요. 저희 많이 사랑해주신 팬분들을 아직 많이 못 만난 것 같아서 많이 앞으로 만나고 싶은 마음이 제일 커요. 너무 빠른 느낌이 들어요. 디스커예요. 너무 빠른
Much talk again.
지나가기도 했어요. 저희 많이 사랑해주신 팬분들을 아직 많이 못 만난 것 같아서 많이 앞으로 만나고 싶은 마음이 제일 커요. 너무 빠른 느낌이 들어요. 벌써 1년? 그냥 신기해요. 이제 데뷔한 지 1년 곧 되는 게 뭔가 네 좀 아쉬운 느낌도 있었어요. 저희가 아무래도 활동을 막
We didn't exactly have many promotions.
조금 뭔가
So there were things that we weren't able to show.
약간 아쉬운 마음도 있긴 한데 뭐 앞으로 많이 남았으니까 앞으로 더 열심히 하자. 인정할 수 있는 가수.
It's been a year.
네, 그렇게 되면 좀 앞으로 좀 많이 놀게 될 것 같아요.
Bright side, BLACKPINK house.
Global 하게 네 가서 팬분들 만나고 뭐 무대하고 그러고 싶어요. 아직까지 사실 제가 제 무대 보면은 아 이건 정말 너가 120%로 잘했다 이런 적이 한 번도 없거든요. 제가 제 무대를 보고
Listen, I'm quiet because I'm just sitting here reading them, hearing them talk, okay? I'm here wishing I had more BLACKPINK, and they're just here reminding me that I don't have much more yet left until they come back, okay?
For now.
So I'm reading. Let me enjoy it. During sad or happy times, people will still want to listen to music, right? During those moments, people still want to listen to our music.
블랙핑크로 오래 가는 게 저의 목표입니다.
To 888 and beyond. By the way, I just noticed I kept saying to 888 and beyond. Is it to infinity and beyond? And they just couldn't put the thing sideways? I'm just gonna feel even slower, okay? If it's not. If it's actually to 888 to 888 and I just don't know what 888 stands for, then I'm just gonna feel even more stupid. But is it to infinity and beyond? Watch them all the time. BLACKPINK house. Side videos, just like there's very little you could probably suggest to me that I haven't already watched, which is what sucks. This is something I didn't even know existed, so this is why I watched this. Okay, you guys suggested to me, and it's been getting suggested to me in anything I do YG related, whether it's Taeyang, G-Dragon. Every time I do a YG artist, someone tells me to check out the YG family as a whole, and people tell me to check out BLACKPINK. And I've told the people that tell me to check out BLACKPINK. I've watched everything BLACKPINK, but this specifically got suggested to me, and I was actually gonna save it for Friday, but I decided today I was gonna do sister and brother groups to all the groups I react to, at least for like Monster X, Icon, and B2B and Mamamoo. Like I said, there's not much you can suggest BLACKPINK related that I haven't already watched. If you suggest BLACKPINK house, I probably won't do reactions to BLACKPINK house just because it's something I like to sit there, get my breakfast ready, and watch, okay? That's how I've done it so far every time. Just get my breakfast and watch BLACKPINK house. So I'm just sitting here patiently waiting with the rest of the Blinks and everybody that supports BLACKPINK to come back. Hope it's sooner rather than later so that they can grace us with their presence, their music, their dancing, everything. I want to watch more BLACKPINK. We need more BLACKPINK. Jay. Oh, such a dork.